Three people rushed to the hospital because of high carbon monoxide levels at a River North restaurant. Happened near Grand and State. Police say the victims are all employees and should recover just fine. A People's Gas crew is fixing that problem tonight.